may be the reigning queen of Bollywood with her back-to-back hits, but that does not stop her from associating with the project, even in the capacity of an assistant director. Actually, Deepika Padukone is super impressed with Zoya Akhtar's Next, starring Ranveer Singh and Priyanka Chopra. This movie is about a dysfunctional Punjabi family that goes on a luxury cruise together. And the script impressed Deepika so much that she wants to be associated with the film anyhow.